See a monolith, Attila.
Describe it, please.
There's a painting, looks old. It's got ants moving toward a circle, and one inside the circle has a red head.
No, Mr. Crane. Those are not ants. They're meant to represent believers praying to the sun.
Whatever. If you say so.
The one on the inside is wearing a special ritual mask, if I guess correctly. All right, that is helpful. Please move on.
Okay. One of those monoliths was supposed to be here. It either evaporated or something pushed it into the water. monolith. It's underwater, but I can see the remains of a painting. It was a head, I think.
Could it have been a mask?
Attila, I found one of those monoliths.
What do you see?
A big-ass stone, that's what. And also an old painting. It's a sun on top of a mountain crossed with a zigzag.
Anything else?
Yeah, someone added a mirror arch jasmine on the side. Does that help?
All right, Mr. Crane, let's move on.
All right, Attila, that's all of them. Now what?
You'll have to start climbing, I'm afraid. Head to the highest mountain you can find, to a place known as the Temple of the Sun.
Attila, I'm at the mountain.
What do you see?
Just a whole lot of climbing.
I did warn you.
Not now, Attila. One wrong move and I'm a dead man.
But do you see anything?
Later, man. Seriously. Okay, I'm at the top. It's an awesome view.
Let's get to work then, Mr. Crane.
There's a painting of a bloody blade on one of the monoliths.
Anything else? A mask, perhaps?
No, should I be looking for a mask?
With the utmost diligence, Mr. Crane. This is very important.
Attila, I found this hole with, I don't know, I guess there are offerings inside it. There's a mask in here, too.
Is it red? If it's red, take it with you. Be careful with it.
Yeah, it's red. Should I take anything else? There's a lot of stuff in here.
No, that should be enough. I think you can come back now, Mr. Crane.